San Francisco is a tough track to start your career on, but if you want your rookie license, you need to finish the race. You're in the Viper for this one, and with an 8.5-liter, 500 brake horsepower V10 under the hood, this car doesn't do subtle.
Manager. I'll take care of the money, you take care of the driving. This garage isn't much, but it'll become your second home. I got a great deal on a car for you, but it's going to need some work before you can race it. We're going to need about 60,000 euros. You'll be driving for other teams at first. Win some races for them, and we'll have enough cash to start your own team. I've invested a lot in you. Don't let me down. Driving for other teams is a great way to earn money quickly. You get a fixed amount for each race, plus bonuses for exceeding expectations. Problem is, it doesn't help increase your reputation as much as racing for your own team. This screen allows you to set the difficulty level for each event, which will boost the reputation you can earn.
Yeah.
Well done, Torpedo. Good driving. Way to pull out the win.